That is very valuable. I think he's really come up with a key to treat frozen shoulder. I've treated a lot of them, and with a different technique that's effective, but I think I've been treating symptoms. This gives you the key to treat the cause of the problem, and that's the most important consideration. I definitely recommend this for other chiropractors and other people in the healing professions, and I will definitely incorporate it into my practice as soon as I get back to my practice on Monday.